South Korean and American officials discussed the issue of U.S. sanctions on Iran and on the extension of Seoul's exemption. Deputy Assistant Secretary of State for Sanctions David Payman visited Seoul's foreign ministry on Wednesday morning and met with Director General in charge of Middle Eastern Affairs Hong Jin-uk. Hong asked for Washington's cooperation in extending the current exemptions from the sanctions. The waiver lasts up to 180 days and is to end on May 3rd. South Korea was one of the 8 countries to have received the grace period on sanctions targeting Iran's banking, energy, shipping and crude oil sectors. The two sides agreed to continue their close consultations on the matter.